is day 46 of documenting my way to good health and eating right, just good health, exercise consistently. And Charlie's here working on the journey with me. And yeah, so I did yoga for an hour, which I'm pretty excited about because I actually did it through YouTube, which is awesome. It's free. And yeah, so the yoga I was doing was $5 a month, a community class, but then I put it together and I was doing it three times a week, which is $15. And so monthly, that's $60. And it's kind of a lot of money for me, for sure. So I got that done. I got my leg lifts, which is the glute lifts, triceps, and abs. And yeah, so Saturday, which is today, is the day I reset on that plan, that goal of doing the three different exercises every day, which I'm going to do. And today I'm also going to do another yoga exercise because I have kind of like, find another hour yoga. I have sort of shin splints, a shin splint on this leg, the right leg. So yoga today for an hour. Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! For day 46. And then resetting the three glutes, abs, and triceps. So the check-in for my main motivational area. And there we go, number two on the list. And then three, which should be opposite. This should be first. My mind, anxiety, depression, all that stuff that's worked up in there. So, okay, that's it for the check-in. Bye-bye.